大家好，欢迎来到 Mandarin for Me 的一分钟语法练习。Welcome to Mandarin for Me's 1 minute grammar lesson. Let's learn about the adverb 都, which is used to express all and both in Chinese. 都 is actually quite easy to use. The structure for it is subject plus 都 plus verb plus object. Just remember, 都 always appears after the subject, and it will never appear after a verb. For example, if I want to say, we are all learning Chinese, it would be, 我们都学中文. What if the subject is only two people? Do we need to use a new word that means both? No, we don't. You're lucky. In Chinese, 都 means all, and it can also be used to express both. Here are some examples. 他们都喜欢吃西瓜。They all like to eat watermelon. 我都买了。I bought it all. 他爸爸和妈妈都会说中文吗? Do his parents both speak Chinese? 谢谢,下次再见。